To something, who could say that they saw us? Come and tell me, do you feel that love? Spend a summer or a lifetime with me. Let me take you to the place of your dreams. Tell me, do you feel that love? Boy, you got me hooked on to something. Who could say that they saw us? Come and tell me, do you feel that love? Spend a summer or a lifetime with me.
I sit by myself
talking to
في حاجات تتحس وما تتقالش من جيت اطلبها انا ما اقدرش ولو انت عمل
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
Baby bet, ayy, couple racks, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was the end, yo, and now we did it again, yo,
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for.
For now I drive alone past your street.
His mind is find his keepers. Oh hi, I'm a creeper. Hey. So nice, nice to meet you. But oh. Time is time to leave and tick tock, tick tock.
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune.
Is it?
friends, friends into love.
Hey, lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the end, yo. Then I went in it again, yo. I told you long ago.
Be honest. Would you wear my bleach teeth?
I drink till I'm drunk, smoke till I'm high, castle on the hill, wake up.
So, I don't think people realize how easy it is to draw a tree. If you can draw a squiggly line and the letter Y, you're already halfway there. First step, large squiggly line. Then medium squiggly lines attached to the large one. Then on the medium squiggly lines, add smaller squiggly lines. And on those small ones, add even smaller ones. You know you're done when your hand starts to cramp up. Then you're gonna thicken up the first squiggly lines that we put down, and then boom, tree.
Drawing my cat in Ms. Paint with a mouse, part one. I like to use the line tool. It keeps my lines nice and smooth, very smooth. Ms. Paint doesn't have layers, so I do my line work right over my sketch. The sketch just can't be the same color as the final lines. Rendering a tortoiseshell cat's fur in pixel art is a really good idea. Really good! I map out and fill in the colors. Coloring always takes up the most time. Her name is Barbara. Babs for short. What happened to Mrs. Paint? Messy. Why did I do this to myself? My cat keeps asking for my credit card information. How can I refuse her? All done. Follow for Bab's reaction in part two.
I'm not faced, don't make it a sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
This could be the easiest way of drawing a realistic eye.
Start by drawing a square and divide it into 16 squares. Draw a circle in the middle four and a second larger circle. Color in the pupil in the center of the eye. The tear duct is a little triangle about halfway down that third square. Now let's draw lines for the eyelids. Cut off a little bit of your circle at the bottom and a lot more at the top. I'm just going to erase some guidelines now, and the eyelid fold will follow the shape of the eyeball. Don't forget the waterline, and let's erase the rest of the guidelines before we start shading. These two shapes are for the lightest part of the iris. And draw the shadow under the top eyelid. Scribble in a dark ring around the iris, and another dark ring around the pupil. And shade the rest of the iris now. Go with some very light shading on the sides of the eyes. The eyelashes should start near the eye and move away from it. They're heavier at the top than the bottom. And remember, the bottom eyelashes start below the waterline. And touch up the shading a little bit. This is optional, but you could add a few freckles on the iris if you like. Okay, now with a black pencil, I'm going to go over some of the major lines. If you got value from this content, please do follow, like, comment, and share for more art tips and tutorials.